Hello guys, now we will watch another episode of Looney Tunes cartoons. Season 3 episode 3 we will watch it called Frame the Falling, and this is the first shot. We will see Hubie and Bertie. Taffy Traffic Cup Stop, Body License, Unlucky Strikes. Let's watch it guys. Here we go. She's a shopper.
Jeez! Calm down, calm down. Look, see? What did I tell you?
Oh, my perfect cheeses. Each slice is painstakingly intricate work of art. And that is why I've hired you to look after them when I go belly by. You better keep them safe. When I see any of my perfect cheeses vandalize it, I go drop it, drop it!
Looks like we ain't gonna be getting any of that cheese out of that cheese shop with that cat in the way. What did I do? What did I do?
You talk too much. Now listen, we ain't taking the cheese out of the cheese shop.
We're not?
Nuh-uh. We're gonna get rid of that cat, see?
Huh?
Come here. Here's what we do.
Ow.
What exactly are you doing? So, trying to get a freebie, eh?
You will pay this.
My cheeses in perfect condition. If you so much as scratch one more of my perfect cheeses, out you go with the rest of this stinky trash.
Come on, Boyd. Time to cause some more mischief.
Yeah.
What's going on? No way! What did you do? Ink!
Hey, boys, come here. Help me point up the heat.
No way. cheese will melt. Don't show it. Sirens keep rushing.
What seems to be the problem, officer?
I'm gonna have to see your driver's license, sir.
Certainly. Here you are.
This is a boating license, sir.
Of course it is. What do you think I'm driving here, buddy?
Amazing. I like his tracks. That's the bad one.
This little man? I was just a...
Oh, hi, Uncle Pinhead. Easy, Cicero. Why did you hand me
be a baby and not a bowling ball.
Sorry, Uncle Porky. How was I supposed to know you can't bowl with babies?
Well, I suppose that it could be an easy beginner's mistake. Why don't you just get me another ball, huh?
Sure thing, my dearest uncle.
The kids these days.
Time for
some fun. Oh, bees. Good.
Is this a good ball, Uncle Porky?
Now, watch closely. A good form starts with a good grip. If the fingers in the holes, you like this.
I didn't know you could play b-ball too, Uncle P.
Yes.
Great work, Uncle Porky. You got a strike. My turn.
I gotta pick out a good one like Uncle Porky said. Where am I?
Ah, a perfect ball. I sure wish Uncle Porky were here to see me ball. Okay, fingers in the finger hole. Just like Uncle Porky said. Bring the ball up to your chest. Walk up to the line. Swing back.
Release! Taylor.
All right! Uncle Porky was right! Bowling is fun!
Yes.
Well, gee, that sure is nice. Why, thank you, Cicero. What an honor.
Peas are angry.
Looks like Uncle P wants some bumblebees.
That was a funny episode we watched. I think it's enough for today. Tomorrow we will watch another new one.